Next. Words cannot express my disgust with the students here. What the hell? So many of these fools rely on their noble status or their crest's power as an excuse to shirk their training. What the hell? Calling them fools is out of line. I do think so. That should be... Huh. Oh. Well, fight them. Okay, he likes it. But what the hell is wrong with you? You have a problem. You should maybe like meet up with all of these people and have an open conversation, you know? If you have a grudge against someone, you shouldn't keep it inside yourself like that. You should openly talk to that person. Like, it will not change anything if you either keep it inside of you or if you talk about that person behind their back. It will never make the situation better. And in many cases, see, I had this situation once where I disliked someone. And this person also disliked me. We disliked each other very, very much. And we would even, like, this was a long time ago, okay? I was a very naive young Phoenix. But we would both talk about each other to other people openly about our feelings that we dislike each other, okay? But yeah, we never really were able to become friends for a long time. But eventually we became like the bestest of friends. Once we like put those disgusting feelings aside, because we are all humans after all. I mean, I'm a Phoenix, so that's different, but in the end, we're all like these intelligent creatures who can talk to each other, right? So how about we just all talk to each other? So this person who I thought I dislike so much, I hate so much, I could never be a friend with that person. I'm not talking about Callie, but I became the bestest of friends with that person. And we love each other and we understand each other and we bonded with each other. So the people who you dislike so much could end up being your bestest friend if you just give them a chance and if you just talk with them openly, you know? It's really just a thing of giving someone a chance. And many times these feelings of where you say it's hate is often just jealousy. Honestly, for me it was the same. It's just jealousy. And you want to tell yourself, just like me, that it's not jealousy. It's like, I actually really don't like this girl. No! It is... In 99% of those cases, it's jealousy. And if you just take out that stick that's in your ass, you could be friends with everyone. You don't need enemies in this world. We don't need enemies. This world already gives us all so many troubles, you know? The world is a tough place. So, at least I think, like, on a human basis, we should try to get along with everyone, okay? True, yeah, I'm there! Oh, yeah, that's what I had to say, like, for real. Yes. Open your heart! Open your heart and you will live a happy life. Yes. No need to hold grudges about everything and everyone. Just be happy. Make others happy. Think about others. Don't think only about yourself. Not saying that you guys are like that, but I'm just speaking generally, you know? Some people need to hear this, maybe. They need maybe to think about it. What are we talking about, Catherine?